Much like with Migos, LeBron James was ahead of the curve on Mac McClung.
Wasn't a surprise for me.
LeBron had on his thinking cap in praising Mac because it's hard to accuse James of ruining the dunk contest when everyone was jumping out of their seats for the league's newest jumper.